With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm Amy Sweezey. We are going to see another round of showers and storms in Central Florida today. A little bit in the morning, but most of our storms will be through the afternoon and during the evening commute. Winds won't be quite as breezy today, but they are still coming in out of the west-southwest ahead of this front that is going to slide right on top of us during the day today. So we'll have mostly cloudy skies and temperatures will climb to the mid to upper 80s. So a little bit cooler than where we're supposed to be for today's date. Here's a look at Futurecast, which does pick up on at least a little bit of spotty rain in the late morning, continuing through lunchtime. But again, once we get to 3 o'clock, that is when we'll really start to see those showers and storms fire up. Not expecting quite as many strong wind gusts or quite as much lightning as what we had on Tuesday. We'll have some more clouds today, not much sun to help heat us up and really fire up the atmosphere, but certainly some pockets of heavy rain with plenty of moisture working through. And notice how it is widely scattered once we get to about 5:30 tonight. The storms will continue to push off the East Coast and hang out around that boundary there. Once we get into the late night hours, I do think we'll still have some showers lingering until midnight tonight. Now, we'll keep the chance for rain elevated again on Thursday and Friday. We will start to eventually dry out this weekend as that front washes out of the area.